Welcome to the Movie Update. I'm Reggie Ponder, the Real Critic, and I have your review for this week.
I've told you before and I'll tell you again. I'm not a horror film fan and I scare easily, but even horror film fans are getting tired of the same old, and I think Wes Craven must be listening to those who think there's nothing left to do in the slasher film arena. So Scream 4 really has to bring something different, and I think it does.
One generation's tragedy is the next one's joke.
What is your favorite scary movie, man?
I'll show you.
This week marks the anniversary of the infamous Woodsboro murders. Local celebrity victim Sydney Prescott chose to return to her hometown.
The plot is convoluted, with Sydney Prescott back in town to promote her new book on the anniversary of the original killings, and this sets the stage for more people to die.
Who is this?
He's trying to do Ghostface.
I'm standing in the closet.
First, it makes fun of the genre and no one is safe, including the Scream franchise, the characters, and those predictable situations.
Dewey, what's going on?
It is not public information.
Second, while Dewey, Sydney, and Gail are all back, they introduce some new characters, making it fresh. Third, Scream 4 is a virtual slasher history lesson that is comical in its illustrations.
Expected is the new cliche, and virgins can die now.
Does that mean that I'm not going to live as long as these two?
Clearly.
Finally, we still get to see the blood, guts, and gore that fans are looking for as people are murdered all over the place.
Not to implicate him.
He can't kill Sydney. She's victim royalty.
Not true. Sid's expendable.
Point taken. Guaranteed third act main cast bloodbath.
Fingers crossed on some nudity for a change.
Time for your last question. Name the remake of the groundbreaking
Halloween, Texas Chainsaw, Dawn of the Dead, The Hills Have Eyes.
What I really like is that this film still has those dumb people who beg to be killed, and the plot within a plot is very interesting, keeping you off balance. You get the laughs, the slashing, the intrigue, and most of all, the screams. Worth watching, three reels.
You should have seen the look on your face.
Send me an email at therealcritic@reginaldponder.com and I'll see you at the theater.